This method can help decipher the steps in DNA strand exchange and reveal the molecular roles of different proteins involved in recombinational DNA repair. With this technique, we can monitor DNA strand exchange in real time without any disruption to the reaction and use the obtained data to determine the kinetics of each reaction step.
With some minor adjustments, this technique can be applied to study the activities of purified recombination proteins derived from other species such as mammals and plants.
Demonstrating the procedure will be Kentaro, a postdoc from my laboratory.
To begin, prepare the reaction buffer A according to the text protocol. Next, add 36 nanomol 16 Fa- oligonucleotide to the buffer for the DNA pairing assay. Incubate the mixture at 37 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Add Rad51 protein at a final concentration of 1.5 micromoles to the mixture and incubate it at 37 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Add Su-5-SFR1 protein at a final concentration of 0.15 micromoles to the mixture and incubate it at 37 degrees Celsius for an additional 5 minutes. Transfer 1.5...